Hello, I'm Ilona, and we are in Chit Chat 1, page 30. Read and answer. Czytajcie, odpowiadajcie. So, first of all, we'll read the text. My name's Sarah. I'm 12. I've got two brothers and one sister. This is Matt. He's my big brother. He's 14. This is my little brother, Sam. He is happy. This is my sister, Anna. She's 11. This is Katie. She's my friend. So, who's speaking? Kdo to mluví? Sarah. How many brothers and sisters has she got? Kolik má bratrů a sester? I've got two brothers and one sister. Okay, so now point to brothers. One brother, and this is number two, brother number two. Who's her sister? It's Anna. And who's this? This is Katie. She's my friend. So it is a friend. Slovíčko a friend znamená kamarád, kamarádka. She's my friend. Ona je moje kamarádka. So now we'll translate the text. My name is Sarah. Jmenuji se Sarah. I'm 12. Mám 12. I've got two brothers and one sister. Mám dva bratry a jednu sestru. This is Matt. To je Matt. He's my big brother. On je můj velký brácha. He's 14. Má 14. This is my little brother, Sam. To je můj malý bráška, Sam. He's happy. Je šťastný. This is my sister, Anna. To je moje sestra, Anna. She's 11. Má 11. This is Katie. To je Katie. She's my friend. Ona je moje kamarádka. So, first brother, první brácha, second brother, druhý brácha, one sister, and one friend. Okay, so now we've got sentences here, five sentences, pět vět, and circle, yes or no. Budeme kroužkovat ano nebo ne. Vy to samozřejmě do učebnice neděláte, že byste tam kroužkovali, my si to budeme říkat. Sentence number one. Sarah has got one sister and two brothers. Is it right? One sister and two brothers. I've got two brothers and one sister. Yes, that's right. So, circle, yes. Okay. Number two. Katie has got glasses. Katie má brýle. So, look at Katie. Has she got glasses? Has she got glasses? Yes, she has. Mm-hmm. So, circle, yes. Okay, sentence number three. Anna has got short hair. Anna má krátké vlasy. This is Anna. Has she got short hair? Oh, no. She's got long hair. So, no. No. Number four. Sarah has got two big brothers. Sarah má dva velké bráchy. This is Sarah. The first brother and second brother. So velcí oba? Are they big, both? No. Sam is her little brother. Sam je její malý bráška. So no. No. And sentence number five. Sam has got a happy face. Sam má šťastný obličej. So look at Sam. Is he happy? Oh yes. He's smiling. He's happy. Yes. So circle yes here. Okay. So now the second text is about Gary. So this is Gary. So we will go through the text. I'm Gary and I'm 11. I've got two sisters and one brother. My sister Ellen is 13. She's got long hair. Amy is my little sister. She's 8. Jessie isn't my sister. She's my friend. My brother Andy is 20. He's old. This is Bo. He's 4. Okay, so how many brothers and sisters has he got? He's got his sister Ellen. He's got his sister Amy. And he's got his brother Andy. Two sisters and one brother. Has he got a friend? Oh yes, it's Jessie. Jessie is his friend. Okay, so now we'll translate the text. I'm Gary and I'm 11. Jmenuji se Gary a mám 11. I've got two sisters and one brother. Mám dvě sestry a jednoho bráchu. My sister Ellen is 13. Moje sestra Ellen má 13. She's got long hair. Má dlouhé vlasy. Amy is my little sister. Amy je moje malá sestra. She's 8. Má 8. My brother Andy is 20. Můj brácha Andy má 20. He's old. On je starý. This is Bo. To je Bo. He's 4. Má 4. Okay, so who is Gary's pet? Oh, it's Bo. It's a dog. Okay. And is Andy old? Je Andy starý? Tak podle Garyho starý je, ale samozřejmě jinak ve 20. Určitě starý není. Okay, so now sentences. Gary has got 3 sisters and 1 brother. And there is no. Gary has got 2 sisters and 1 brother. Number 2. Amy has got 2 brothers and 2 sisters. Amy má 2 bratry a 2 sestry. So look at Amy. 2 brothers and 2 sisters. Two sisters, one, two, and, but this is not sister, it's friend, so No, one sister and two brothers. My mistake, bet simto ja popetla. So Amy has got. Her sister is Ellen, and her brothers are Gary and Andy. Jessie isn't a sister, she's a friend. So no. Okay, number three. Ellen has got long brown hair. Ellen má dlouhé hnědé vlasy. So look at Ellen. This is Ellen. Has she got long brown hair? I don't know. Já nevím. Já to děcko na tom videu moc nepoznám v té učebnici. Maybe it's brown and maybe it's black. Možná je to hnědá, možná to je černá. I don't know. Takže tady by byly možné obě dvě odpovědi, protože já to z toho pořádně nepoznám. Jestli je to černá nebo hnědá. Number four. Gary has got two big sisters. Gary má dvě velké sestry. Okay, so look at Gary. This is Gary. Two big sisters. Dvě velké sestry. Ellen is 13 and Amy is 8. This is his big sister, but Amy? No! Amy is little. So, no. And number five. Gary has got a pet. Gary má domácího mazlíčka. Can you see Bo? This is his pet. It's a dog. So, circle. Yes. Okay. That's all for today. Bye bye and see you later.